Christmas. For the first time since the Curley Choir was founded in 1996, we are unable to present to you a live Christmas concert featuring all of our ensembles. We hope and pray that next year we can resume this tradition. In the meantime, we thought that we could send to you at home a slice of a Curley Choral Christmas by singing and ringing for you a few pieces that have proven to be among our most popular Christmas offerings. Due to COVID-related restrictions, we cannot present any selections sung by the 143-member Curley Choir. However, we are able to provide several pieces performed by our smaller ensembles, the Curley Schola, the Curley Luminari Choir, and the Curley Ringers. One small consolation this year is that, due to the modest number of performers, we will be able to use the intimate and beautiful setting of the Curley Chapel as our performance venue. Accompanying the vocal performances will be photographs of Christmas art, photographs of Curley Christmas, and photographs of the choristers you will hear performing. The program began with one of J.S. Bach's organ settings of the German Christmas carol In Dulce Jubilo, played on the Curley Chapel organ. Curley is fortunate to be one of the only high schools in Maryland to boast a pipe organ in its chapel. Our choral performance begins with the Curley Schola performing Christmas Lullaby by Chris Easton and Amy Grant. This beautiful contemporary piece paints in sound a picture of a peaceful night and our hope and expectation of a Savior.
Thank you.
Next to be performed by the Curley School will be John Rutter's popular and exciting Angel's Carol. Set of pieces will be performed by Curley's Luminari Choir. Comprised of current students and Curley Choir alumni, this choir permits current students to perform with their older Curley brothers. Our first Luminari Choir selection will be the medieval carol, Boar's Head Carol. This carol depicts a Christmas feast that highlights the entry of a boar's head to signal the beginning of festivities. Originally a pagan custom, the ritual was baptized, and in its new Christian context, is symbolic of the Savior who has come to save mankind from sin.
Come, put on praise and fair on
performed by the Luminari Choir continues with contemporary British composer John Bertolo's Christopher's Carol. Dedicated to the composer's godson named Christopher, the carol's text highlights in every verse some aspect of the Christ over, the literal meaning of the name Christopher. For example, contained in various verses are the words, Christ over us all doth reign, Christ overwhelms my heart with joy, and Christ over us all doth shine. Please enjoy Christopher's Carol. By the Luminari Choir is a Shepherd's Spiritual. As its name suggests, this piece, written in gospel style with appropriate rhythms and harmonies, also features a gospel piano accompaniment.
Oh,
we will showcase pieces performed by the Curley Ringers. Handbells originated as practice instruments that enabled change ringers, whose instruments were tower bells designed to be heard for miles around, to practice without waking or disturbing the entire countryside. Gradually, composers began to compose for these practice instruments themselves, creating a handbell repertoire. We hope you enjoy these selections. Presentation will conclude with a selection performed on the organ of Hereford Cathedral in England. Obviously, I didn't travel to England to make this recording, and it uses a virtual program of the organ, and this is the program that we take on the road with the choir when we need an organ sound. The piece performed is an arrangement of the French Christmas carol, Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella. The arrangement was written by Keith Chapman, who for many years was organist of the Grand Court Organ at the Wanamaker, now Macy's, department store in central Philadelphia. This store houses the world's second largest pipe organ. We hope you have enjoyed our presentation. On behalf of all the members of the Curley Choral Program, I wish you all a safe, happy, and blessed Christmas. Thank you so much for joining us.